I'm living my best life. Ain't go back and forth with you. I'm living my best life. Ain't go back and forth with you.
I'm glad that you came all here with me.
I got you. Sorry, take us some time.
Kayla and Key were on the porch. They were on the back porch, and I lied and I told them that the ice cream truck was coming, but it was just a song that I found on TV, so I kept playing it over and over again, so they would think the truck was outside. They both took off running down the stairs. They went to get their money.
Right.
And when they went downstairs, there was no ice cream truck. And they were saying, the truck left us. Kayla kept saying over and over again, asking me what color truck it was. And I told her, it was the truck that you really like. She looked really sad, and Key was mad. And I went to my room and I started laughing because it was never ice cream truck. I just wanted to see how fast they could run downstairs. So Pops, he said, I'm gonna get in the truck and see if I can catch the truck. Truck, and he said it probably went maybe 2 blocks down. I'll probably be able to catch him. So guys, if you can hear me, I lied. The ice cream truck never came that day. I feel bad.
What are you doing? I got a confession.
What's up?
Don't you remember that day I left the sprinklers on? I did it on purpose. So Mom and Pops, they made me a little mad. Man, it was like, what, 80 degrees outside? So they was breaking in some stuff.
Yeah. just turned her hair like kind of curly.
Okay.
So the next time she asked me, can I relax it again? So I just threw that stuff out. Cause I didn't think we needed it. It worked the last time. But this time we wasn't so lucky.
They built
what's her name, man?
Valerie, I'm so sorry.
Valerie,
she ever text me this?
Because you probably got lost. Valerie, if you're listening, he's sorry.
Yeah. I am still from the Bronx, though. Y'all stay.
We know.